a hologram or a ghost, because that's not possible. I need the whole TikTok community to come together and whoever was at that show. How did this happen? Was that an actor? Just dead it right now and tell me that was an actor. Because if it wasn't, that was a clean transaction. Holograms can make you feel something now? Now let me stop.